You're going to tell us who you are and where you're from, actually. The real you.
Well, Luigi.
And I'm actually from nowhere.
Oh.
They don't invite me to anything, actually.
Falcon Punch!
So, what are you dressed up as, and what is your name, sir?
I am dressed up as Arkham Knight, and my name is Eddie Lagares.
I'm Gavin as Reaper from Overwatch.
Yanni as Lady Deadpool.
Jonathan Crane, Arkham Asylum.
I'm Nicole Winters, and I am Zero Suit Simmons.
This cosplay is an inspiration from Captain Kyoraku from Squad 8.
I'm J9, I'm from West Palm Beach, Florida.
I'm Miguel, I'm from the Geeky Robots universe.
I'm Brenton, I'm also from the Geeky Robots.
Oh, hey, what's up, Spider-Man?
Hi.
Oh, how's it going?
Slide in, bring that in, bring that in, bring that in. We want to see what's going on here. Yeah.
All right, guys, take a good look at what eBay can get you. $13, guys. That's all you need to spend when you come to a con. Oh, and it's got $13. Oh, yeah, it's all plastic. Don't worry about it.
My name's Carmen Estrada. I go by Carmen Valentina online.
Just skip right over.
Alina Estrada. I go by a little droid.
My name is Sam. Deceptology, you don't listen to him.
So, there's a Fortnite tournament going on with a bunch of kids that are definitely thinking that they're going to be the next ninja. Obviously, this is the main theme of Gamer Comic Expo.
Okay, you got me.
Fortnite Comic Expo today.
I mean, it's a new era, like...
Right.
I mean, what you hear about Fortnite, it's crazy now.
What do they hear?
I heard that some kid won like $1,000. Literally, they won that. They won like $1 million event.
What are your thoughts on that?
I don't know a lot about that. I know you can win a lot of money playing Fortnite.
I know. There's a $10,000 prize. How many kids have you pushed over today because they beat you in Fortnite?
Well, I'm not a Fortnite kind of guy. I'm more of an Apex legend.
I guess I fell out of it. I'm more Overwatch, obviously.
Oh, you're an Overwatch fan. You think it's targeted as for kids because it's Fortnite? Or who's the demographic we think we're hitting?
No, I mean... Yes, a lot of children love to play Fortnite, but there are a lot of people who are not children that stream Fortnite, play Fortnite, are pro Fortnite players.
A lot of people say it's very overhyped. I agree, but it's still a fun game for what it is.
Okay, what games do you play?
I probably can't say that at a children's event. So.
Oh.
Holy moly.
Listen. Is that Bayonetta?
Of course.
Oh, heck yeah.
Yeah.
What's with the lollipop? What she's doing with that?
Hey, we're not going to talk about it here. Not going to talk about it because there's kids here.
Oh, there are kids here. There are many kids.
Yeah.
All right.
Hi.
She doesn't want to leave.
No.
All right.
They're not about this life yet.
Right. That's why you have to put in that black bag
exactly.
There.
Exactly. So I could just make my way and just, you know.
Right. How's the draft?
Yeah.
When I meant the draft, I mean, is it cold in here, Spider-Man? You're not wearing much.
Oh, yeah, it is cold in here.
How are you faring in this con? Have there been any wandering eyes?
A little bit.
Wow.
Got him!
When you look at this right here, it really screams, I'm definitely failing this month.
Well, don't blame me, dude. The band right there has all the hentai, so I'm not selling hentai, at least. Well, I do have a few posters.
Oh, you do?
We have a hentai box.
You do. Holy smoke!
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
You got a plushie there.
Yeah.
Speak about your plushie.
It's a ding ding squish.
What's a ding ding?
What the hell?
I know it's paler, but still.
Ah, yes. There's different shades of these plushies that you can definitely pick up here. But you're not really helping my situation month. You see my shirt?
Yeah, yes!
You're not helping my situation here, Starfire.
You know what? I was trying to read it.
It's freaking fantastic.
It's freaking fantastic?
Coming from a shirt maker who makes shirts.
Right.
Who made this shirt.
This one.
This shirt's fantastic.
Psych!